tells the story of Ren McCormick, his move to a small town. When the show starts, he and his mom pretty much have to leave Chicago because his father has left the family. She is unable to support them. So they move to this small town.
Oh yeah? What's the name of it?
You know, I'm close to the pocket from all
over. And what's the name of it?
Find it on it.
Now. What's the name of it?
Beaumont, called Beaumont. And they are really attempting to fit in. Ren is trying very hard to fit in, but he kind of feels like he meets an obstacle every way he goes. And finally, he just can't take it anymore, and he finds out that the town has outlawed dancing, and he's so frustrated that he says, that's it, this is where I'm going to fight. And he gets all the teens involved, and they pretty much go towards the town council, and they fight this law, but they lose. And it really isn't until he has a one-on-one with Reverend Shaw Moore, who is really the power of the town, that he is able to make a change.
I watched the movie and instantly fell in love. I relate to the characters so well, and I loved it. I loved it, and I just loved Ren.
Stupid! I hate you!
I loved all the other characters. I think they were well cast and well portrayed, but there was something about Ren that I just admired. I saw a lot of me in him.
Hi, I'm Tori Rogers, and I'm playing the part of Ariel in Footloose. She wants to get dancing legalized. She is a part of it all. She agrees with him completely. And that's kind of also a jab at her dad, because he's the one that made it illegal.
I love Footloose. I remember when the movie came out in the early 80s. I think we all hear the opening refrain of the first song, and it can bring back those memories. And it wasn't now that I'm older and that I looked at the script and I got to work on it with these kids that I love the story. We have these two men who are both grieving, and they go about their grief in different ways. Ren, you know, he kind of explodes, he has to fight, and Shaw Moore, who is grieving the loss of his son, he really takes it inward. And it's really only when they come together that they're able to heal, that both of them are able to heal. Mr. Bushy and I have been doing musicals for over 10 years, and we decided we wanted to do a modern one. We wanted something more modern, and we had the biggest turnout of auditions that we've ever had. And we're very fortunate. We have a very talented choreographer who came up and got involved. Just, it's been a wonderful group process with everybody chipping in and doing their share, and I think it's going to be really exciting.